I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see us. Hello everybody, welcome to Gamer's Tech. So guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to install an Intel CPU into motherboard. There is a triangle in the processor and there is also a triangle in the motherboard. So just align these two triangles and fit the processor. Don't put excessive weight after installing the processor into the motherboard because it will break the pins inside of the motherboard socket. So guys, if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up, comment down below and share this video. Also newcomers, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for future updates. See you in the next video.